would be as the sand of the seashore. And he says, I'm going to bless you down through a thousand generations. So many times we think that the blessing is just for us. We get excited about what God is doing for us. We get excited because God has made a way for us. We shout because God has done something special for us. But when God brought you out, he did not just have you in mind, but he had your children in mind. He had your legacy in mind. He had your posterior in mind. He had everything connected to you in mind. When he brought the children of Israel out of Egypt, the Bible says they went in as a family, but they came out as a nation. Even your trouble was designed by God. Oh, God. Even your trouble was designed by God. The only reason why God had you closed in, because he had a mindset to multiply you. And they were so great when they came out that they couldn't be held back. They couldn't be held captive. They were so great that Pharaoh got to a place where he had to let them go. Look at somebody and say, this is the generation. Come on, tell them on the other side, this is the generation. He has this generation in mind. He has Michael in mind. He has Candace in mind. He has Dre Dre in mind. He has Keshara in mind. To bring about such an anointing that the enemy has to let some people go. Amen. There's an anointing on your kids that he doesn't want to be released. Oh, I wish I had a witness here. Waited until this time to release some of the demonic forces that he released. There's an evil spirit released now in this generation that the previous generations have never seen. The previous generations never seen child pornography over the internet because there was no internet for it to come through. There was not the technology that we see today. All of these avenues that have been created for the enemy to creep in did not exist until this generation came. Tell somebody, the devil wants to kill something.
The devil wants to kill something.
He's trying to destroy something that you've been praying over, that you've been covering in prayer.